I can't craft it. Okay. How am I supposed to fucking deal with this? This is some bullshit. There's no way in hell that bitch could be alive.
Oh, god damn it, swarmers.
There's a few of them, hold on. Why am I throwing smoke bombs? I need a rock. Come on. As long as I don't get the whole horde on me, I'm good. How did that not kill you? Yeah, blood splatter though. Getting ridiculous. Shit. Okay. Stuff is happening.
Where is it? God damn it, Nest. It's gotta be close.
Oh, there's a nest
okay.
Here.
Let's take a look around.
Yeah, it's moving. It is moving. It is moving. And I am not a fan of that. Go up here.
Rose Allen, right?
No.
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
Here we go.
No.
What the hell?
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
Huh.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit.
Go to Copeland.
Go on.
nice. I am good with. Hopefully this horde is gone. I doubt it though. I have a feeling as soon as I get down there, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Goodbye. Now, to deal with you. Did I do it? I did it.
Finished. Should be less freaks around here now.
Did that bitch just get right back up? Attack! Two left! You got a lucky hit in, bitch. One left. Something going on here. Why would they make a camp next to this shit? Seriously.
Let's go, open up.
I know him. Said this drifter comes in. Pops down a post kind of creeper ears. That's what he does. It. I can't believe it.
Well, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
No, sir.
Here, let me count him. Oh, yeah.
That's all I got.
Okay, Deke. You stay
all
safe
I
out
got.
Of the ship.
You hear me? Alright, kitchen. So all.
That's all I got for now.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Let me have a look at it. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah?
No job, huh? It was worth a try. See if we can't get some shit from this guy.
Deacon, how's it going?
Hey, Alka, just assume what you got.
What do I got unlocked? Oh, snap! Snap! Shotguns! Ooh! I can afford that, I can afford this. Rate of fire, damage goes down a little bit. Damage is super fucking high on that one.
Come by if you still need something.
I have my shotgun finally.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Oh.
A book.
What?
sit still, dog.
Oh, wolf.
Oh, you know what, bitch? It's shotgun time. Where you at? Oh, fucking dick. You got a friend? Not today, bitch. Give me your meat.
Okay, now just gotta carve it up. One of the camps can use this.
No, we can use it. I don't think I'd want to eat it, though. I already forgot how to fucking do this. Supposedly. Where'd it go? I didn't see it. I think the game's on crack. It's saying it's right there. Can I run it over? Oh! I see it now, I also
hear... Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bites. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose... She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
I don't know. Maybe she does. St. John out.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Oh yeah, I'm back here. Alright, let's get the fucking bike. I was hoping that I could find a thing to shoot, but that's okay. Oh, yeah, didn't want to. So I got a shotgun now.
Says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is...
Huh.
It was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as I get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Yeah, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again.
I miss you.
No.
Aww.